Hey, physics class, here comes round two on a sample find the equivalent resistance problem. I took a look at my first draft. I could see what I didn't like about it, and here I'm improving on it. Unfortunately, time is such that I can't throw it away and try again. I can't afford to waste it. So, you know, you ended up with looking at my forehead for a while I was leaning over to write stuff down. I'm going to try to avoid that. I've got a wider shot. Got the microphone placed here, so it should be a more consistent volume. Plus, you know, kind of looks cool. Looks like I got a radio show or a podcast or something. Anyway, let's get started with this problem. We're going to stick with four resistors because we don't really have to do more than that. I'm not impressing anybody. But still have to have this circuit. So let's go ahead and have one resistor here. And when I say one resistor, I mean resistor one. And we can just make that be, oh, I don't know, 900 hertz. And hertz, 900 ohms. And let's see, we're going to continue on here. And then right away, let's go ahead and have a branch. And I can go with blue on this one. So, resistor 2, why don't you be 500 ohms? You know, it occurs to me, if all of these are resistance, I mean, the only unit I'm doing is ohms, maybe I can save myself some time and just stop writing ohms. Would that bug you? I mean, probably not, right? Tell me if it does. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and... sorry, forgot about my colors. Ugh, this looks terrible. Like I said, can't afford to throw work away. So, this will be R3. And let's let this one be 1,000 ohms. I think that's easier to read than 1 kilo ohm. And then... last one. Why not? Let's make this one be 2,500 ohms. Yeah, all right. So here I've got resistor one. It is in series with this big group over here, and that big group has three resistors in parallel in it. So we need to find the equivalent resistance of those three in parallel. And that is going to be that reciprocal equation where the reciprocal of the answer is the sum of the reciprocals of the resistors that are in parallel. So working it out in the calculator looks like this. You want to start out with a 1 divided by, because your answer is going to be a reciprocal. Might as well just put that in there. Okay, 1 over what? Well, a 500 that is in parallel with a 1,000 that is in parallel with a, 2,500. Right, so that's how you do that. The 2,500, the 1,000, and the 500, you would add them up straight up if they were in series, but since they're in parallel, you take the reciprocals, add those, and then take the reciprocal of that answer. Your answer is 294.1. Okay, so replacing this then, I can actually fit the second drawing right here. I don't need to use another piece of paper because I'm only going to have two resistors now. I've got resistor one, and resistor one is 900 ohms. And then there is the equivalent resistance of all the other resistors. And so this R2, 3, and 4 is equal to 294.1. So 294.1 is going to be in series with 900. All right. Well, I just have to add them up then. So, I see. Plus 900. There you go. It is 1,194.1. All right. Well, there's your final answer. The total equivalent of the circuit is 1,194.1 ohms. There you have it. It's not that long if you don't have to write out every step. And because those three were in parallel, I got to save myself some time. Okay, well, if I don't like the look of this footage, I'll improve it again. Bye-bye.